को पांचौ तह को लोकसेवा में सोधिएका केही क्वेशनहरुको बारेमा चर्चा गर्नेछौ। र आज हामी लिएर आएको छौ लोकसेवा आयोगको 2070 सालमा सोधिएका केही क्वेशनहरु। सबै क्वेशनहरु प्राय गरेर इङ्ग्लिशमै सोधिने छन्, त्यसै कारणले म इङ्ग्लिशमै भन्ने छु। अब सुरु गरौँ। According to the recent amendment of Nepal Health Professional Council Act, how many subject committees are there in the council? A is 3, B is 5, C 7, or D 9? Answer is B 5. Second number, Nepal Health Sector Support Program is a technical assistance program funded and managed by A USAID, B MASC, JICA, or D GTZ. Answer is JICA. 3 number, the quality of an x-ray from an x-ray tube can be increased by A is MA, B is MAS, C is KVP, or D FFT. Answer is C KVP. It increases the quality. 4. The mean energy of x-ray from a x-ray tube can be increased by A is increasing MAS, B increasing distance, C increasing filtration, or D imaging exposure time. Answer is C increasing filtration. By increasing filtration, the mean energy of x-ray from x-ray tube it can be increased. 5. In order to obtain equal frame density, if the distance is doubled, the MAS must be A multiplied by 2, B multiplied by 4, C divided by 2, or D divided by 4. Answer is B multiplied by 4. Most of the scatter radiation in diagnostic radiation exposure, A is Compton scattering or coherent scattering, secondary radiation, or D photoelectric absorption. Answer is A Compton scattering. 7 number, which of the following is the SI unit of radiation exposure? A gray, B rem, C column per kg, or D joule. Answer is C column per kg. 8 number, common fluoroscopic MA ranges from A 15 to 20 MA, B 10 to 15 MA, C 5 to 10 MA, or D 1 to 5 MA. Answer is D 1 to 5 MA. This 1 to 5 MA, this common fluoroscopic MA ranges. The focal track of modern rotating anode X-ray tube is an alloy of A tungsten and thorium, B tungsten and rhodium, C tungsten and molybdenum, or D tungsten and rhenium. Answer is D tungsten and rhenium. 10 number, the fine focal spot size of diagnostic x-ray tube ranges from A 0.05 to 0.1 mm, B 0.1 to 1 mm, C 1 to 2 mm, or D 2 to 3 mm. Answer is B 0.1 to 1 mm. Now 11 number, the main reason for using tungsten as a material for x-ray tube filament is A high atomic number, B high density, C high melting point, or D good conductivity. Answer is C high melting point. 12 number, high speed rotating anode in an x-ray tube rotate at the speed of about, they are asking high rotating anode x-ray tube speed of rotating anode x-ray tube. Now A number 5000 rpm, A number 5000 rpm, B 10000 rpm, C 20000 rpm, or D 30000 rpm. Answer is B 10000 rpm. 13 number, a lithographic grid is used to limit the MAY limit the may of out of scatter radiation reaching to the A patient, B staff, C X-ray film, or D general public. C is X-ray. Answer is C, X-ray film. Again, 13 number. A radiographic grid is used to limit the may of B out of scatter radiation reaching to the patient. A patient, B staff, C X-ray film, or D general public. Answer is C, X-ray film. 14 number. The maximum variation of X-ray intensity from cathode to anode side of the X-ray field for a 17 inch field along the length of the X-ray tube with 40 inch FFD would be A 15%, B 25%, C 35%, or D 45%. Answer is D 45%. 15 number. The total filtration in an X-ray tube which is used above 70 kbps should not be less than A 0.5 mm aluminium equivalent, B 1 mm aluminium equivalent, C 1.5 mm aluminium equivalent, or D 2.5 mm aluminium equivalent. Answer is D 2.5 mm aluminium equivalent. 16. During film screen imaging, the may best image is formed. A. On exposure, the film immersion in the developer solution in the first half of the fixer process, the second half of the fixer process. Answer is A. On the exposure of the film immersion. Which of the following group of exposure factor will produce the most radiographic density? A. 100 mA 50 mS, B. 200 mA 10 mS, C. 400 mA 17 mS, or D. 600 mA 30 mS. Answer is C. 400 mA 70 mS. 18 number. The component of CR image plate IP that record the radiologic image is the A. Immersion, B. Helium neon laser, C. Photostimulable phosphor, or D. Scanner reader. Answer is C. Photostimulable phosphor. 19 number. Unopened box of radiographic film should be stored away from radiation and in the horizontal position, in the vertical position, stacked with the oldest or top, or D stacked with the newest or top. Answer is B, in the vertical position. 20 number. The purpose of the automatic processor roller system is to A. Monitoring and all, B. Agitate, mix and filter, C. Move the film change in its direction, or D. Monitor the solution. Answer is C. Move the film and change its direction. Now, 21 number. Misalignment of the tube part and IR then caused image. A. Shape distortion, B. Size distortion, C. Elongation, or D. For sorting. Answer is A. Shape distortion. With a given exposure of intensifying skin speed increases, how is radiographic density affected? A. Decrease, B. Increase, C. Unchanged, or D. Invariable. Answer is B. Increases. 23. For the same FOB, spatial resolution will be improved using A. Small matrix, B. Larger, C. Few pixels, or D. Faster skin. A. Small matrix. 24. All of the following parts of the axial skeleton except the A. Scapula, B. Skull, C. Spinal column, or D. Sternum. Answer is A. Scapula. एक्सेप्ट इसका अपना ऑल पार्ट्स आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ एक्सियल स्केलेटन। नाउ 25 नंबर द टर्म स्पेशल सेंसिटिविटी मेकिंग रिफर टू द फर्स्ट दैट स्पीक सेंसिटोमेट्री मस्ट बी मेड विथ ए प्रॉपर कलर स्क्रीन फ्लोरोसेंस बी कंट्रोल किलो वोल्टेज लेवल सी करेक्ट मिली एम्पियर लेवल और बी प्रॉपर डेवलपमेंट कंसंट्रेशन। आंसर इज ए प्रॉपर कलर स्क्रीन फ्लोरोसेंस। 26 जनरली स्पीकिंग अ रेडियोग्राफर शुड ट्राई टू यूज टेक्निक दैट यूटिलाइज ए हाई केबीपी लो एमएएस लो केबीपी लो एमएएस हाई केबीपी हाई एमएएस और लो केबीपी हाई एमएएस। आंसर इज एब्सोल्युटली ए हाई केबीपी लो एमएएस दैट इज हाई केबीपी टेक्निक। द साइंस ऑफ हाइपोवोल्यूमिक शॉक डजंट इंक्लूड ए पायरेक्सिया बी फैटिक सी रैपिड वीक एंड ट्रेंडी पल्स डी थ्रस्ट एंड ड्राई माउथ। आंसर इज ए पायरेक्सिया। 28 स्टरलाइजेशन टाइम इन एन ऑटोक्लेव एट 72 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड इज एट लीस्ट ए 3 मिनट बी 10 मिनट सी 15 मिनट और डी 20 मिनट। आंसर इज डी 20 मिनट। एट लीस्ट 20 मिनट स्टरलाइजेशन शुड बी डन इन एन ऑटोक्लेव मशीन एट 72 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड। 29 व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ड्रग इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट ड्रग इन द लिस्ट ऑफ रेडियोलॉजी इमरजेंसी ट्रेन ए यूरोग्राफी बी एड्रेनालिन सी ओमेपेराजोल और डी एटिनोल एटिनोनोल। आंसर इज बी एड्रेनालिन। 30 नंबर द टर्म वायरस रिफर्स टू ए टर्न आउटवर्ड बी टर्न इनवर्ड सी रोटेट मीडियली और डी रोटेट लैटरली। आंसर इज बी टर्न इनवर्ड। 31 व्हिच प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ द फुट विल बी बेस्ट डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन द लॉन्गिट्यूडनल आर्च ए मीडियोलैटरल बी लैटरलो मीडियली सी लैटरल वेट बियरिंग डी 30 डिग्री मीडियल ऑब्लिक। आंसर इज सी lateral weight bearing. 32 to best visualize the lower rib of the exposure should be made on normal inspiration on inspiration second breath on expiration or during shallow breathing. Answer is on expiration. On expiration we will see the lower ribs exposure the lower ribs of the chest. 33 All the following positions are used frequently to demonstrate the sternoclavicular articulation except A weight bearing B right anterior oblique C left anterior oblique D posterior anterior. Answer is A weight bearing. 34 Which of the following position is required to demonstrate small amount of air in the peritoneal cavity A lateral decubitus affected side up B lateral decubitus affected side down C anterior posterior transdenenburg or D anterior posterior supine. Answer is A lateral decubitus affected side should be up. 35 during myelography contrast medium is introduced into the A subarachnoid space B subdural space C epidural space or epidermal space. Answer is A subarachnoid space. 36 Which of the examination involves the introduction of a radiopaque contrast medium through a uterine canals A retrograde pyelogram B voiding cystogram C hysteroselfangiogram HSG or D myelogram. Answer is C HSG. In HSG contrast should be given through uterine canals. 37 double contrast examination of the stomach or large bowel are performed to better visualize the a position of organ c size and shape of organ d diverticula or d gastric or bowel mucosa. Answer is d gastric or bowel mucosa should be visualized during which double contrast should be given. 38 number, the body habitus characterized by a long and narrow thoracic cavity and low midline stomach and gallbladder is the A. Asthenic, B. Hypoasthenic, C. Asthenic or D. Hyperasthenic. Answer is A. Asthenic. Now, 39 number, the ileocecal valve normally located in which of the following body region? A. Right iliac, B. Left iliac, C. Right lumbar or D. Hypogastric. Answer is A. Right iliac. 40. A procedure used to evaluate biliary and pancreatic condition with an endoscope is A. Ultrasonography, B. Magnetic resonance imaging, C. Endoscopic retrograde cholangiopancreatography ERCP or D. Intravenous urography. Answer is obviously C. ERCP. 41. Which of the following method is commonly used for radiography of the facial bones? A. Tones view, B. Waters view, C. Laws view or Stoner view. Answer is B. Waters view. Waters view we will see facial bones and especially sinuses. 42. Which of the following tissue is the most widespread in human body? A. Epithelial, B. Connective, C. Muscular or D. Nervous. Answer is B. Connective tissue. 43. The membrane which lines the pleura, the pericardium and peritoneum is called A. Synovial, B. Mucus, C. Serous or D. Cell. Answer is C. Serous. 44. The smooth, almost transparent material covering the end of the long bones. A. Hyaline, B. Fibrocartilage, C. Elastic cartilage or D. None of the above. Answer is A. Hyaline cartilage. 45. Apart from calcium, another important mineral for bone growth to occur is A. Sodium, B. Magnesium, C. Potassium or D. Phosphorus. Answer is D. Phosphorus. 46. According to the simple classification, the bacteria which are spherical are grouped as A. Cocci, B. Bacilli, C. Vibrios or D. Spirochetes. Answer is A. Cocci. 47 number. The most common example of a fibrous joint is A. Symphysis pubis, B. Suture of skull, C. Atlanto-axial joint or D. Aterno-clavicular joint. Answer is B. Suture of skull. 48. Crapo-metacarpal joint of thumb is a saddle joint which is broadly categorized as A. Cartilaginous joint, B. Fibrous joint, C. Synovial joint or D. Pivot joint. Answer is C. Synovial joint. 49 number, the suture which joins the frontal bone and anterior border of parietal bone is sagittal suture, squamous suture, lambert suture or coronal suture. Answer is D. Coronal suture. 50. The vital capacity of an adult lung is approximately equal to A. 500 ml, B. 1500 ml, C. 2500 ml or D. 3500 ml. Answer is D. 3500 ml. Thank you for watching my videos. If you like my video, please like and subscribe my videos and please comment down which we think is to be improvised. I will come in next video with another questions.